Hi guys, so I'm going to Wanda Plaza this morning and I got this taxi driver who's trying to speak Chinese to me. I'm gonna pretend not to speak Chinese the whole journey until I arrive to see what he's gonna do. Anyway, so he's just been asking me seriously where I'm from. Persistently, I don't think that I'm gonna be able to pretend not to speak Chinese. I'm going to have a conversation with him and probably later on edit it and post it on YouTube. You sure? Hello.
什么国家的?
Hello.
Alright, guys.
How do I look? What do you guys think? Leave a comment down below.
下午再联系他。
I know that I've really been trying hard my makeup skills these days. I don't know how it's going. I know some of them are bombs and some of them are cool. I'm going to just be talking to you guys until he decides to ask any question next. So in taxis, or when you get on a taxi in China, make sure that you really pay attention to, personally, that's what I think, the taxi driver's hand, especially when they're trying to stop the car. I had this experience in Liaoning where the driver just kept on consistently pressing the meter and increasing it by 1 yuan, and I was so pissed that when I got to my destination, the amount I had to pay wasn't so much. The extra, I mean, wasn't so much. But then, because I was pissed, I refused to pay him. He decided not to let me get off the taxi. So then I decided to call the police. It was that terrible. It was funny. I told him I've been in this country. At the time, I had been in the country for 5 years. So I told him I've been here for 5 years. And hey, this is the shortest possible distance. It's supposed to be like 15 yuan. And by the time I got to my school, it was around 27. I said, you're crazy. Why were you pressing the meter the whole time? There was this other time where I recorded a taxi driver who was constantly pressing, adding one. And then when I was about to get off, he was like, money. And I was like, I'm not going to pay you. This is why. And then I show him a video and he's like, yeah, take it. And then he insults me like, I'm like, if you want me to pay, then we have to call the police. He was just angry. He just drove off. So those are two hacks I have used with Chinese people. I don't know if it has sunk well with you. You can probably choose to try it next time or something. I don't know.
你这是往哪录呢？这是？往哪录啊？哦，对。外国，听到。听不明白。为什么听不明白？你是哪个国家的呀？你猜。我可猜不出来。为什么？不知道你是什么国家的。你试一下呗，你猜三次你找不对，我告诉你。你普通话说的挺好的呀。不好。
So there is also this thing that taxi drivers in China do a lot. They actually reroute. They take you through the wrong route. So last week I went to the new airport in China, the biggest airport currently in the world, Beijing Daxi Guoji Qichang. When I got there, it was like really...
北京大兴国际机场啊，这你听明白了，因为我在说汉语啊，是你的语言。这几句说的挺清楚的。
On my way back home, like from the airport, I got off the bus on the way because I saw this really nice place. I wanted to like go take a look, kind of like a supermarket. Then I decided to get on a taxi when I was coming, when I was returning home after like window shopping. And then this taxi driver picks me up. I tell him where I'm going, and then he decides that because I'm a foreigner, he's going to go round and round and round. And thanks to Google Map, I just entered my destination. And as soon as I entered the destination, when he realized that I was going to, I knew that he had used the wrong route. He then turns and he's like, oh, I'm sorry. I used the wrong route. I'm supposed to go left instead. I was just laughing in the car. Like, that distance was supposed to be like maybe 7 yuan. I ended up paying 10 yuan. And because it was late, I wasn't really ready to like focus on quarreling with this driver, kind of like that. 上大学的时候没学英语吗? 为什么?
没上过英语。
oh.
英语没学几天。
你学了大概多长时间?
学了大概多长时间?
对。
英语上上 初中我就上了。 初中就上到初二。
哇，明白什么意思吗？初中上了两年，嗯，以后就不上了。
对，哇，为什么？英语说的不好，不懂，忘记了。你这<笑>都忘记了？我是82年的。可能啊，你能忘记了？你是82年的？对，82年的，我都快40了。你属什么？属狗的呀。
比你大吧得，比我大多了。<笑>你多大呀？你猜？20多。20几？也就20多。<笑>我们外国人呢，我们文化是不能问几岁。你是哪里人？我们外国人经常不是这么沟通。你跟人第一次见面的话，正常是你好，请问你叫什么名字还是你贵姓？ 见到你很高兴，但是我们感觉问几岁，哪里人有点儿。要是我们这边住这儿是吧？<笑><笑>对。那你，<笑>对。那你应该经常跟河北人打交道呀，你应该知道这边的风俗呀。你这普通话说的多好呀！在哪上的学呀？我没上学。
你别问，<笑>不可能没上学。为什么不可能没上学？见到你很高兴。见到你很高兴。对。
我说这个句子是上学学的吗？
对。
有好多中国人老说呀，
对，
见到你很高兴。
对，认识你很高兴。那就是聊天。
对呀。
聊天，你像假如加好友。 <笑>我能加你好友吗？不可以吧？<笑>不可以，完了。<笑>你不问我为什么吗？为什么呀？<笑><笑>为什么不能加好友啊？
No，我在开玩笑呢。<笑>应该你们应该跟我们没法沟通，是吧？嗯，不是那意思。我有好多中国朋友啊。
认识你很高兴吗？交个朋友吗？是吧？是啊。
So I'm a bit uncomfortable. It's my first time like trying to vlog. I'm really a shy person. People around me usually think I'm not shy, but mostly I'm shy. And I've been posting videos on YouTube for like the past 3 months or so. And I really find it hard a lot. This is like my second vlog, aside my birthday vlog where I was communicating with a taxi driver. I'm gonna try as much as possible to do a lot of vlogs because I know that that's what you guys usually enjoy.
我加你个好友。
The man wants to be friends with me. I just told him he can be friends with me and took my words back that it's a joke. But genuinely, truthfully, he can't be, you know? It's an older man. He's just gonna be disturbing me like, I'm interested in you.
Turn up.
That's for another day. Ah, 我见你吧.
认识你挺高兴啊。
The man has given me, 我也认识你很高兴. 你贵姓?
我免贵姓高，知道吗?
高?
对。 我比你大啊。
高的高吗?
对。
好。
我比你大呢。
哦，你不问我我叫什么名字吗？
啊，对，
我都知道你，你免贵姓高，你不知道我叫什么名，能加朋友吗？
啊，你叫什么名字呀？
你猜。
那我可猜不着，你告诉我，我备注一下子。
啊，我中文名字美娜。
美什么娜？
美娜，美丽的美。
啊，美美。
女字旁。
美我知道，美娜。
嗯。
哦，中国名字。
对。
啊，我知道，娜就是，娜就是女字旁那个
娜。对对对对，娜。
哦。
美娜。好听吗？
好听，很好听。
好，英文名是 Ella。
Ella。
对，你能记住吗？
那你哦，那你是英国的。Ella 能记住。
好的，你打开，
那认识你了，就成朋友。
来，我叫你，我这么叫你得了。
嗯。
我现在在用手机吗？
对。Ella。
家人。
美娜。
你有英语吗？啊，肯定有啊 ，Chris。
咱们聊天可就是普通话啊。
没问题啊。
嗯。
加了。我的微信。
哦。发送。
你白天每天都是做这个工作吗？
不一定。添加你了啊。
好。你不一定，你还要做什么工作呀？
我跟你说，你能明，我不知道你明白不明白。
你说吧。
就是绿化，知道吗？
知道。
是这小区别墅绿化。
嗯。
跑这个
是
不专业。
哦。OK。你的专业是绿化。
对，绿化。
结婚了吗？
结婚了。
Baby， 男的女的？
什么呀？就孩子。
对呀。
孩子女儿。
哇，几岁了？
14。
14。
对。
厉害。你去过别的城市吗？
别的城市北京。嗯，但是很远的地方没去过，没出过国。
啊，不是在中国去过什么城市？
中国河南。
河南。
内蒙。
河南哪儿？郑州。
河南那个偃师，洛阳。
哦，我去过漯河、郑州。山东哪儿？
山东滨州。济南临沂。
青岛。
青岛也去过。
威海。
对，那地儿我都去过。
烟台。
对。
那山东你最喜欢哪个？
烟台比较不错。
啊，我感觉青岛最好。
对，青岛跟烟台特别好。
那你在中国坐的，火车，最长多长时间？
最长的多长时间？
嗯。
两天两宿。
两天48个多小时。
对。
从哪儿到哪儿？
从那个河北到黑龙江那边，东北。
哇，坐慢车还是快车？
嗯，它也是普通，就是
那种普通车，
火车。
嗯，哎呀，你那么厉害，48个小时呀！
往黑龙江坐就得坐那么长时间。东北吗？你去过东北吗？
去过呀。
东北黑龙江、吉林。
我说话没有东北味吗？肯定没有嘛，没毛病，麻里乌的都是东北话。我是从东北那块过来的。
哦，从东北过来的。
对，辽宁。去过大连吗？
嗯，大连我也去过。
那你好厉害，你比好多中国人厉害。真的，
我哪都去。大连那地儿也是好地方。
对，大连像一个烟台或者
都比较不错。
对，青岛。
对。你结婚了吗？
没。你要给我介绍一个中国帅帅哥吗？为什么？
不是为什么，那咱们得细聊这事儿。那你得看你的眼光高低了。
嗯。
你还要求什么学历呀、啊？什么那个长得帅呀、啊？什么有工作呀、啊？是吧？
嗯。
你肯定得要求这个，你不可能说随便就能找一个。
开玩笑呢，
真没结婚呀？
对，我真没结婚。
哦，咱俩就朋友了啊。
好的，好高兴
啊，认识你很高兴。
我的名字啊，你记住了没？
美娜。
啊哇，厉害！
你到哪儿，妹妹？就到这儿是吗？
对，万达这儿就是。好嘞。
好嘞。
谢谢。
聊得很开心啊。
嗯，见到你很高兴，我也聊得很开心。
好嘞，谢谢。
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And guys, I apologize for chewing the gum. See you in my next one. Bye.